Desde de dado en esta manera. Sí, así es. Sí, sí.
Ya, ya. Okay, we'd like to ask everybody to please be quiet. Rav Mendel, bevakasha.
The Rambam finishes off with the importance of Mitzvah Chanukah, and he finishes off the last few halachos about if someone doesn't have enough money, how important it is to light the menorah. And he finishes off the last halacha, if you only have enough money for either lighting Shabbos candles or the Ner Chanukah, or you have enough money for Shabbos candles or Kiddush, for wine, for Kiddush, Ner Basic Kedem. So you spend the money on Shabbos candles. Mishum Shalom Basic, because the importance of Shalom Bayis, Sharei Hashem Nimchak, why do we see it's so important to make peace in the house? Is because we see that the name of Hashem is erased, lots of shalom bein ish l'ishtei, that to make peace between a husband and his wife, a seita, Hashem, you erase the parasha of the seita, which has Hashem's name in it, in order to make shalom, make the wife mutter to the husband. God of Hashem, the Rambam finishes off, the shalom is so great, shakal ha-teda nit l'las shalom ba'elam, the whole teda was given to make shalom in the world, shenem ha-drecha ha-dachinayam, the ways of Teda, ways of pleasant ways, in the and all its path are ways of peace. The Rebbe spoke about this halacha a number of times, and one of the nekudas the Rebbe spoke about is that why the Rambam was finishing off this halacha about the greatness of Shalom. But the Rambam could have chosen other places where to put in this idea of how great Shalom is. Why the Rambam choose Hilchot Chanukah? The Rebbe explains that this fits very well the idea of Chanukah. Well, the idea of Chanukah is to light up the darkness, you light Chanukah when it's dark, and not just to light up the physical darkness, but the ruchnistic darkness, which is the idea, we take the light, and it's the idea of shalom, which is you take two opposites and you put it together. So the menorah shows in the highest light, which that's the idea of eight, the highest levels, and it's able to light up the darkness, which is the idea of shalom, which is going to be completed with this, is where Mashiach comes and be the ultimate shalom in the world. The beginning of Sefer Noshim, the Rambam starts off with a pasuk Teda Chacham Mekir Chayim Lassim Mekshim Aves. He says in the first halacha, Keda Matan Teda, before Matan Teda, Hayadam Pekei Yishu Bashuk, a person would meet a lady in the market, Imratu Huve Hi Lisa Isa, if he wanted, they both agreed, Machlis Lebeis Lebeilo Benedo Benatzman, they would get married, they'd bring him to his house, and she would be married, Vesilo Le Isha. However, Kevin Shnitna Teda, once Teda was given his Tavi Yisrael, the Yidin would command the Shim Yitze, Aish, Lisa, you should have someone to marry a wife. Yiklaisa Tchil of Neidim. First, make a king in front of Neidim. She will become his wife. Shenem, Kish, Isha, Vaila. The first has to be a Kiyikach, has to be a king.
I'd like to everybody to assist and to say Lachaim, to Mechazik Zayn, the Limud Aramba, Mayoimi, the Rov, the Rebbe, and for sure, now before Rosh Hashanah, Tzach Alazah, all the people that are behind, or the people ahead, should bring chazak limud Rambam and to make sure that everybody is learning Rambam. And right now is a special day, as the Yisyazdus from Yeshiva Stam Chetvivim 124 years ago, the Mele, the Gan Tzrael, on Zizu, from the Rosh Yeshiva, the Rebbe Yisrael. The Yisyazdus, the Yisyazdus. Yeah, Davzan mit ha-Kadarom, mit ha-Kadarom, no? Let me rush a shiva, dog the chime. Are we mad? Are we there? Siva vachasimatayva leshana tayva umesuka. Siva vachasimatayva leshana tayva umesuka. Siva vachasimatayva leshana tayva umesuka.
Seva vachasim ateva, leshana teva, umesopak. Seva vachasim ateva, leshana teva, umesopak.
Should I have given some airs in the middle of this room?
אבל שתיים, לא? דרעילום, באת פרושים, היי, 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 זה טוב. נכון? וכן יש לי, שלי, אתה נענע. איזה נפשי, אני אמור.
שם, בוקר לא גלתי, אתה לא מתקזר. טוב לחיים. He's coming. He said he's coming.
So just say everybody knows the famous answer from the answer.
Problem here.
Debts. Had a lot of debts. Debts.
And it helps. Yeah, yeah.
I gotta get to it.
It's both the person who had this.
You get your schools. No. He'll eat, and you'll live from his schools. You have to eat yourself.
Well, I just want to say, when you're talking about the Rambam, if you have a minute, I want to tell you a small story. This was about 25, Tov Shinun Daled. I went, the only time I went to California for a Psachasana, I took a flight from Montreal to Chicago, Los Angeles. When I was sitting in the flight going from Chicago to Los Angeles, I was sitting, somebody was sitting there, and I comes in and I says, oh, Baruch Hashem, a former Reed is sitting there, a guy with a beard, and he had the space on his own, on a Hitler's own. Former Reed, Baruch Hashem, I don't have to sit next to who knows what.
you know, it's comfortable, especially after we fly for another 3 or 4 hours. So I was sitting next to him, and he was a little older than me at that time. And hello, hello. As we started flying, I took out Rambam La'am, and I was. So he asked me, "What was Leonstein? What are you learning? What is this?" So I told him, "This is a takone from the Lubavitcher Rebbe." And so he tells me, he told me it's a name which doesn't really make a difference who the name is. It's going to make a difference, which is a descent of the Vilna Goyen. The Kabbalah from the Vilna Goyen should not learn Rambam before the age of 40. And he looks at me, a younger man, you know, so basically, you think something wrong. So, and he tell me a whole explanation. Why did he say? Because a person would make a mistake by, if you learn the Rambam, so certain halachas are not passing like the Rambam, you can make a mistake. If you already have the four, you more of a goal, you know, the whole shalosh, it's okay. But so I told him, cool. I told him, I know, Sendiker, on a shelf, from Aram Pag, let learn the Rambam every single day as the Takon of the Lubavitcher Rebbe. So it's not possible. So I told him, if I tell you, somebody sits next right to you, I never had a COVID in my life. My role, like, gave me a whole the whole 3 hours. He like just sitting next to me was a coach for him. Chaim. But the corner from him, that's a true story.
See, the there was COVID already.
What? Yeah, it's a rental event.
So there was COVID already.
See, it was a right before Gimel Talmud. Yeah. So, give me a second. The Rosh Hashiva is here. Today is a very special day. Tomorrow everybody has, there's a wife from the Rebbe that on Tesvov, Elul, Arayin Yein, in turn Chetvimim, to sit and learn, everybody is a Tomim, everybody, everybody has to go into the Yeshiva, actually into the Yeshiva and to sit and learn. And to
Sometimes the Rebbe is elaborating in a